So there was actually a hip hop and African dance together that they were comparing, that none of the hip hop stuff is new. It all comes from African dance. And so what she was able to do was take every hip hop step and compare it to an African step and deal with it socially, where it comes from. And they were able to capture that in the actual video, just by what we had discussed. They came in one time, they looked at what she was doing choreographically, and they went and they shot exactly what they needed to do. We did not put it together until the actual show. But because they had communicated and worked so well, it was like a marriage. So it started with the video, and then the dancers came out as the video, with the video you're gonna see now, was happening. Then the video fades out and the dance continues. So it was really a true multimedia collaboration that happened on many levels because of the West Harlem Development Corporation. We had the connection of Waves of Change, which is a grantee. We had Def Dance Jam, which is a grantee. And we had the seniors that were in the project, which is also a grantee. And then we had all these other organizations we were connecting with. So we just want to say thank you to you. And then for them to have the courage to come and take my dance class, because it is hard. But they did it, and they stuck with it. They didn't stop. They're dancing, and they will learn. You have to learn sign language as you're dancing. So they don't realize it until they're halfway through. They're like, oh, we're learning sign language. But they did not stop. They were very courageous. And you know, at this age, when it's something new, you can either be very cool and choose not to step in, or you can be very cool and choose to step in with a lot of courage. So these are the coolest students that I've ever met.